Good job, guys. Up now is Jess. Back to the bottom.